What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active. Today we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and today's video was yet again sponsored by one of my patrons. Shout out to Cecilia Person, one of my favorite subscribers out there. And yes, is one of them. There are a number of favorite subscribers, allegedly. So you might be one of them as well. So anyway, what am I talking about? Give me a buzzer. Where's my buzzer? Let me look for my buzzer, bro. I'm picking out favorites here. Yeah, I do have favorites. Shout out to Cecilia Person. And she sent me a message today. And the reason why I decided to do that today, or actually I'm doing it at 12 a.m. So it's going to be tomorrow, today. Kind of. Today is tomorrow when she sent me that message. And she's currently going through a lot of trials, I would say. And, things that you should be worried about at home. And she requested for me to do pentatonics praying for her. So pretty much it's one of the songs on the album with that they performed lately with Matt. Well, not lately. So shout out to Cecilia Person. So this is pentatonics praying for you, and I hope things get sorted out, or things turns out in a good way for you. Wishing you well. Shout out to Cecilia Person. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any recommendations, let me know in the comment section below, or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe, so you can get a notification every time I post, because I post every single day. Also, don't forget to join me on Patreon if you'd like to support me. And you can also hit me up on PayPal. My links for Patreon and PayPal will be in the description box below, and your request will be taken to priority, and I will do them as soon as I can within my power. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. Without much ado, let's check out Pentatonix praying. Let's go.
Well, you almost had me fooled.
Wow.
Tell me that I was nothing without you.
Matt with the low notes, man.
And after everything you've done.
No, that's not Matt. That is that's Scott. Yeah, that's Scott. Why did I think that was Matt? I was thinking Scott, but I said Matt. Anyway. They all sound the same. So that bass was Matt, right?
Well, you almost had me fooled.
And this is Scott.
Tell me that I was nothing without you. And after everything you've done.
So Kevin is harmonizing as well.
I can thank you for how strong I have become. Cause you brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is a wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying. Changing, I hope you find peace.
Can they stop? Can they like take a pause for like a millisecond and just not do anything? No, they can't. By the way, they can't. They have to fill in every space. It's so amazing how they make these arrangements, man. Oh man, this is such a good arrangement. It's very solemn as well. I like that kind of vibe. And you know, I know that they're gonna pentatonify it. I know they're gonna switch it up. I know it's not gonna be like this throughout. I just know, because it's pentatonics. I just know. But anyway, let's have a look.
Hope you're somewhere praying, praying. Hope your soul is changing, changing.
You don't stop.
I hope you find peace, falling on your knees.
Here we go.
I'm proud of who I am. No more monsters, I can breathe again.
Come on, bitch.
And you said that I was done. You need you. I found a strength Belters. I've never known. I'll bring thunder and I'll bring.
Oh. Is there any more wonderfulness about these? Is there any more? Because, bro, why am I always surprised? No, and the thing is, it's not that I am surprised. It's just that how do I always get shocked? I mean, that's this synonym for surprised. Give me a buzzer. My English teacher died on a Sunday, so yeah. That's my life.
You were wrong and now the best is yet to come. I can make it on my own.
What?
I don't need you. I found a strength I've never known. I'll bring thunder and I'll bring rain. When I'm finished, they won't even know your name.
Okay.
You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn okay. how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I can tell.
Come on, let's go. The way they have structured the song is so like they get to a stage where they hit hard and then they go to the solemn bit and then they build you up again. And oh man, I can't speak because it's like 12 a.m. But yeah.
Pray for you at night. Someday, maybe you'll see the light.
See the light.
Who do you think did that? It's probably Matt that did that. Yeah. Right? Probably Matt. You guys are looking at me like, what am I talking about? Of course it's Mitch. Yeah. It sounds the same though. And they look very similar as well. Anyway. That's
You're gonna get what you give, but some things only God can forget. Falling on your knees,
Pray. Bro, what a perfect song for a theme like this. Shout out to Jacob Restituto. Shout out to you. He's interviewing all the celebrities. Shout out to him. Yo, this song is amazing, man. This song is amazing. And I love how they, you know, they make it very quiet and then they put in the bell tones and then it becomes filled with multi-tracks and just banging beats and all of that. And then they go quiet again and then they come in with that rich harmonies like the start. So you look at the start. And then you have...
Well, you almost had me fooled.
It's very quiet.
Tell me that I was nothing without you.
And it's the way they do the. It's not. It's more of a. they kind of step into it. So
without you,
so they kind of step into it. So like, so there isn't that glottal sound where it's like right, is that do you get what I'm trying to say? Anyway, let's go to the middle.
I can make it on.
Oh yeah, let's go before that.
Now, the best is yet to come.
Beautiful.
I can make it on my own.
What?
I don't need you. I found a strength I've never known. Oh. I'll bring thunder and I'll bring
flames, and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself, and we both know the truth. I could tell. I'll just see this as I wish you fell.
Come, let's go. It sounds like Kirsten here. It sounds like Kirsten, but you know, my brain is gone now, so I can't really tell the difference anymore.
Pray for you at night. Someday.
It's Kirsten.
Maybe you'll see the light.
See the light.
Come on, Matt.
Someday in life, you're gonna get what you give.
But when it was turning out here, it was sounding more like Mitch now. So unless maybe they just switched the parts, right?
But something only God can forget. I hope you find your peace.
So many possibilities. So many possibilities.
Pray.
So many possibilities when you're doing these five-part harmonies, man. I hope you find your peace. I hope you find your peace. Bro, who did that? who did that sound? And how come I was able to single that out? Because that was the most beautiful part of it. I hope you find your peace. What?
I hope you find your peace.
Who's the culprit? Who is that? who did that?
Yeah, I hope you find your peace.
Well, peace. It's very like.
Yeah, I hope you find your peace.
Oh yeah.
Falling on your knees, pray.
Nice. Unless maybe it was an overtone, right? That came from that rich harmony. Maybe an overtone split it out of it. Shout out to Pentatonix, man. Yo, this was beautiful. Shout out to Cecilia Person. I hope this song was able... Well, you listened to it 1,000 times anyway. And I hope that I was able to kind of throw a bit more light for you to find an appreciation so that it can give you a bit of joy today. I hope you find your peace. Praying. Well, I don't pray, but... praying for you. Shout out to you. I hope things go well for you. Fingers crossed. Shout out to the Ko-fi gang. Thank you guys for sticking with me, with my rants and everything. Shout out to the patrons as well. Shout out to all of you guys, man, that watch me but don't like my videos or don't hit the, you know, don't comment or don't like, but you still watch me. Really appreciate you. I still appreciate you. Thank you for being here. You still get a buzzer though. Anyway, we're gonna get out of here. We'll be back with more fresh videos, so stay tuned and we're out. Peace.